Twilight Dancers is the last installment of director Mel Chionglo and writer Ricky Lee's trilogy about macho dancers. The first part was Sibak, Midnight Dancers in 1994, and the second part was Burlesk King in 1999. The trilogy took inspiration from Lino Brocka's film Macho Dancer in 1988. Twilight Dancers offers a disturbing yet a humorous look at the country's social realities through the eyes of three macho dancers or male strippers.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.